What's up, guys? Sloppy Wet Blow here. I am doing some Battlefield 4 multiplayer with the GTX 980 at 3620 by 2263. Everything is on ultra. Back and let's jump in. See what the quad can do. So I guess what I did is I went to the GeForce Experience and I upped the, if you see, it says recommended is 2560 by 1600. What you do is you raise it up. I didn't know how to do it. One of my friends here, he just said to raise it up and it worked. So it must, I guess, sample it up and then brings it back down to your resolution. I don't know if somebody's there or not. He's not shooting at me, so that's a good thing. So what it does is it raises it, you raise it up and it works. You can go up to 5,000, but I don't think it even runs then. I didn't try it. Oh, God. I don't need a tank. Oh, Jesus. It is one, it's going to be another.
Looks like there's some AT personnel operating south.
Is there anybody in that thing? Oh, we must have got out.
We're no longer control objective Alpha. We have lost objective Alpha.
What the hell are these guys doing?
Hey, there's some fresh rounds!
Are they looking for the lost keys? I don't know if it actually looks better at this resolution. Guys, I don't know. I mean, it looks good. I guess it obviously just probably going to clean it up. It's not a native resolution because the monitor can't handle this. I think it definitely looks better. It looks cleaner. I'm not really too sure about exactly what this is doing. I mean, it's not obviously... I guess it's part of like that DSR thing that, that this card could do technically. Not too sure, but it's running on this resolution. So, where the hell is everybody? Jesus, guys. Well, best thing to do is to show you frame rate, so I don't really care.
Listen up, enemy boat south of your current position.
All right, let's go try to attack A. Still hanging in the 30s, technically.
We no longer control objective Delta. Attack this objective, soldiers!
Yes, sir. We're going for it, baby. Feel the presence of somebody. This is cool though. I mean, it looks so much cleaner. I think that's the best way to explain it.
We have taken objective Alpha.